Now it's time to do maths work. Now today we will start how to read the number. As you know, I have given you homework. Yesterday I have given you homework to write numbers in words 1 to 50. I hope you have done this work. Now read this number. Read this number, you know it is 32. You have done this work 32. 32. In 32, there are two digits, 2 and 3. Now we will also learn their places. 32. This is ones place. This is tens place. Now if we will add in this number one more, it will become 132. And now its place is hundreds. The digit 2 is in ones place. Digit 3 is on tens place. Digit 1 is on hundreds place. Now this number will become 132. Now this will become 132. Now again we will take one number, 116. Read the number 116. Now 6 is on ones place, 1 is on tens place, and again 1 is on hundreds place. You will also learn their places, ones, tens, hundreds. Now this number will become, how you will write and how you will read it, 100. What is this number? 16. 116. You can write 132 is equal to, it is 100, so then you will write 100 plus 32 means 30 plus 2. Now it is expanded form of 132, and 116, you can write its expanded form 100, because a 1 is at hundreds place. Now 1 again is on tens place, tens. 6 is on ones place. Now again we will do some number, we will take some numbers like 10th space there is no number. So we will read it 102, 104, 106, 108, 110. You can write it in words or number name. 102. You will write O N E 1 1 हंड्रेड HUNDRED. यू विल ऑल्सो लर्न स्पेलिंग्स ऑल्सो. 102 104 100 यू विल डू दीज वर्क योर सेल्फ. 104 106 108 110 You will revise this work in your rough notebook today. And how to read numbers, how to expand their form. This is expanded form. Today you will all only learn how to read the number, how to write the number. You will do in your rough notebook practice. Now we will read again. What is this number? 100. 102. Now you will write 104. This is 106. 108. 110. 112. 114. 116. 118. 120. And now, this all work you will revise in rough notebook. And for today, your homework, which work you will do in your fair notebook, is write 102, 150. 100 and 100 to 120 in expanded form. Expanded form like this. If you will write 101, so you will write 100, 10 space, no digit. You will write 0 and 1 space 1. So 101. You will do like this. Okay, today you will practice of right number. You have already done yesterday. And now today you will write, learn and write this type of number 132. As I have told you, this is 1's place, this is 10's place, this is 100's place. Number will become 132. This is 116. 1's, 10's, 100's. Now this will, we will write it 116. Now again, it is their expanded form 132. We will write 3 will become 30 because it is 10th place. 30 plus 2, 116. 110 plus 6. Now in words, you will do practice in rough notebook. And this is your homework. 100 to 150 numbers you will write in words. And 100 to 120 you will write in expanded form. Okay, thank you beta.